are so, so very, very happy to be back here in Brazil. Yeah, we are actually so excited. Yeah, I practiced. Okay, here we go. Estamos felices de estar aquí. Yeah, I had to pick, but that's just because I'm very excited. Are you guys excited too?
Yeah!
Are you ready for more?
Yeah!
Then you get more.
Yeah!
Here you go.
Yeah.
get the devil out of me.
Yeah.
It's a lot warmer here than it is in the Netherlands at this point. So, how are you guys doing? Are you enjoying yourselves? So if it's alright with you, we'll play you one more from our latest album, Moonbathers. This one's called The Hurricane.
Yeah.
So you guys finished before he did. I know we are in something together, it's not nice to finish before the other one does. So, one more time. I'm in it.
For the
beat. Oh, that was perfect. Beautiful. Fantastic. Thank you so much, you guys. So, you doing alright?
Yeah!
Always. Very good. I'm rambling because I'm kind of a... You know, it's so good to be here, so I'm lost for words, but thank you all so much for being so excited. I've got something to ask you guys. It's not Linda, it's from... I'm sorry, I'm keeping this going forever. We have a curfew. So, are you guys ready for fire? Yeah!
Hey!
Thank you.
like this one?
Yeah.
Are you guys ready for this one?
Yeah.
This one is from our album Weird Brothers. It's called Not.
It's not in love to me, my mind.
You know, we're just taking it in. We don't perform here every day, so we'd like to make this. Over there. So am I saying this right? Foseo sa demais? You guys absolutely rock. We love you guys. That's what I meant to say. If you made me say something dirty, I apologize. So, I guess you guys are all tired and ready to go home, right? Can sing. We've heard you scream. We've seen your hands. I want to see all of that and more for the next song to make sure that you guys get tired. So, no? All right. I see that we have an exceptional audience here that will never get tired. But I guess you also understand that then we want you to jump and scream and sing even louder, right? You are an exceptional audience after all. All right, so that's settled then. Here we go. This is Don't Let Go.
Hey!
guy over there. And no, wait. He has been getting this whole set ready, and I think you're doing an amazing job, and I think you deserve a special applause. This first gig with us on this tour, so I think he gets to say what the next song is going to be. That's only fair. So, sorry guys, but I think that you guys. You've been an amazing audience. Thank you all so much.